Hey everyone, it's Monica. So I'm back with another Butterbee Scraps design team project. And fair warning, my hubby and my kids are playing in the background, so they're screaming like loud monkeys, so you might hear them in the background. Anyways, so for this project, I decided to do another simple project. The next one I have coming up is a little bit more time intensive, so I figured I'd do something a little bit easier, something that's quick to make, especially with the holidays coming up. So I very quickly I decorated my AccuCut Gable box. I used some new dies and I just made some quick simple embellishments on the box for those who like to give away small gifts. I give small gifts all the time, so a pretty decorative box always works, whether it's giving cash or a gift card. You know, it's not just in an envelope. You can tuck it in with other treats. All right, so to start off with, let's go with a couple of the products that I used. I will show the ones I have the packages for. Some I don't have the packages for. So I did a Gable box and I did some stick pins. So I use the speed cap, it's a flower. This is the part number here. Then I also used, let's see, on the box, I used this filigree as well as this little corner. Then I also used these green beads. That is the part number. And I use these on the box as well as on the stick pins. Let's see, on the stick pins, I used this part number. You see the little bead cap there. I used these bronze rondelles. This one does not have the part number, but it's this flower bell bead cap thingy right there. I also used these little angel wings. And I don't have any more in front of me, but I used the gold pins that she has in her store. And those are actually right now, they're on sale. So if you want some, go ahead and hurry up and get some of those. I also use the Colorado Topaz and the SS16 bling. So let's quickly go over the box. Here is the box that I created. It's very, very simple. Just to have a little decorative piece, tuck your stuff inside and then you're good to go. So the back of it is just plain. I just put this red Recollections cardstock and I followed it with the strip. Now this bow die here is a Sue Wilson. It's a Creative Expressions. This is two different bows. One of them, the one you see in gold, is the classic 3D bow. It is the solid bow for this. Then the black part that you see is the filigree 3D bow. They're the same size and they're meant to overlap one another, but the filigree bow is only the filigree piece. You cannot cut out the backing piece for it. So this decorative strip comes with it. I wrapped it around the box. I had to use two different pieces. And then I put the bow right on top. You see here you have the corners and then you have the little blings on the center of each corner. Here you have the filigree piece. You have two pieces back to back and I laid the bow right on top of it. In the center of the bow, you see that flower bead cap as well as one of the green beads right here in the center to add the little green touch. Now I will be using this for Christmas and I didn't want to use a poinsettia or anything on this. So I went with the bow and I try to keep with some of the colors, the gold, green, the red. But you could keep this design for any gift for any time of the year. So there is the box. It's quick, simple, and easy to do. Now the stick pins, I did create a few of them, except I'm only going to be showing you two because I made them all the same. So the first one is the simplest one. So you have the green beads, you have the bead caps, the rondelles, and the gold pin. So there's these. So the sets that I'm going to be giving these away in is going to have two of these, and then it's going to have one of these. I created a little angel. So we have, oops, we have the rondelle, the green bead cap, the green bead, then the bead cap, the wings, then I use the bell for like the dress of the angel. And then I tucked two other green beads underneath the bell so you can see some color through it instead of it just being the pin. So there is my little angel stick pin, a different version of it. Alrighty, so here is my quick and simple project. I will link all of the products that I used in the description box below. So go ahead and check out Butterbee Scraps. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.